Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Dark Souls 3. Wow, so dark in here. So we're back at this bonfire. We can go down, but we want to go up. And I just remember at the previous bonfire we could go up as well, up the stairs. So we're gonna return there after we check this place. Okay. Ah, some blood stains. Okay, those water spiders are here. Yep. And a lot of them. Okay. They're not doing much though. Thank pie. Okay. Come on, drop. How did he hit me? I don't know. I rolled to the side. So many of them. Okay, we can go up from here. Ooh, excrement covered ashes. Nice. Another dunk fight. Oh shit, so many of them. Fuck. Why? What the fuck? Let me roll. And it's nothing in here. What? Alright. Doesn't matter, we have ashes, man. No. Holy shit, is that Zigwart? Yeah. What's up, brother? Is he sleeping?
I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
Oh, a meat forest, nice.
I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Ester soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine.
Okay. I thought maybe doing the gesture gives you something additional.
Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Sleep gesture, right. Alright, cool. To remember to mark them. I mean force and sleep gesture. Okay, let's look around. Whoa. Be wary of ranged battle. Time for up. Holy shit, where are we? Black Knight. What the fuck? Tatanai divine blessing. Who the f- oh, this dude. Holy shit. Alright. Okay. Liar ahead. Treasure. Oh shit. Is it a spear guy? Why he could hit through this? Okay. Fuck, wrong weapon. Why? Why? Why this happens to me? No! What the fuck did you do? I changed to Hunter Charm. Somehow when I was changing the weapon, I hit down as well, and I changed Estus to fucking the charm. I hit it once. I saw this short sword. Why it changed to pyromancy? Don't know. Okay, we're gonna get back there, but let's return here. How did that happen? No idea. I definitely hit once to change to this other weapon. Okay, where were the stairs up? I definitely seen here. Weird that there are stairs, but what? Right. Weird, but okay. Worst thing, like, I didn't know that after this fucking charge attack with lightning, he can follow up. That's ridiculous. Alright, we only need to kill him once? What? I mean, that's awesome for us. I don't mind. Let's kill this fucker. Of course, he can do trillion hits. Alright. Large Tatanite, nice. Still with this wanker. Shooting arrows and shit. Fuck! What? I rolled. Get your bow out. Fucker. What? Was that three? Three large satanite? Nice. I hope they're all dead next time I'm here. They won't show up like the guy downstairs. Okay. Oh shit. Seems familiar. Yeah. What? What is this bollocks? Right. But okay, there is I always forget what it is, but it prevents us within limited area now. There is something we can throw at this and it reveals if it's mimic or not. Okay, so I'm gonna... No. Will that make me fat rolling? Boost... Item discovery, that's it. Yeah, it's 71. So... Yeah, let's remove this for now. Alright. Okay, not a mimic. Divine blessing. Smooth great axe, nice. Leo ring, nice. So remove this. Where is that Astora sword? Okay. And Leo ring. Strength and trust weapon counter attacks. Boom. Alright. I wonder something that smog weapon. 45 strength. Alright. Be wary of mob enemy. Okay. When he says mob enemy, does he mean, yeah, that they, just a lot of them. Oh shit. Another one? Shit. Alright, nameless soldier, nothing else in here. Shit. It's the weird sound. Shit. Okay. Fuck. Okay. All right, let's top up. It's two of them. Am I right? No. One. So many Titanite shards in here. Titanite. Time for shortcut. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. What kind of shortcut? Oh yeah. I know where I am. Boom! Okay. Different bonfire then. I hear you. Okay. definitely an item there. How many of you are here? Fucking mages. I see you, bro. Oh shit! You bastard! Alright. Oh shit! I bet if I drop down there for that item, that's where I show up. Titanite shard, yeah. Be wary of ambush. So good that we kill them first. That would be ridiculous ambush, I have to say. Okay, I hear those fucking... those dudes I don't like. Yeah, oh Jesus! Oh no. Is he by himself? Fucking hope so. Okay, a boss fight, I guess, in here. Whew, let's look around. Let there be a try dark, like a dark attack. Ooh, there is there an item there? There is something. There's definitely something there. Okay, we can go down here. No, nothing hidden. Though I want to go to the that boss fight with 5 Estus. Oh, nice shortcut. I remember this spot. Okay, so that's a great, that's actually awesome shortcut to the boss. Better than the previous one. I would like to drop for this item. Ooh, some ring. Yeah. Alright, wasn't bad. eye, guys. So okay, so many summon signs. So Black Hand Gotthard, okay, that's an NPC. So many. This is white, this might be NPC as well. No, Javi, that's a guy. Okay, let's summon this Black Hand Gotthard and a Sunbro. Two-handed weapons, nice. Shit. Let's check this guy. Buy my sword. Okay. We got Gesher out of nowhere. This guy gave it to us. You look good, man. Bow and... we're just waiting for a Sunbro, bro. Where's the Sunbro? I don't even know. There he is. How many sun things we have? 24. You here, bro? You look good as well. Sup? Let's do this. Alright, Pontiff Sulyvahn, whatever it is, let's do it. Looks like a badass, oh shit. Hard to hit him. Oh shit! Whoa, I'm blocked on something. I knew it's gonna be something bad. There is two of them now? Shit! Okay. I wanted to roll now. That was so much damage. No. Yeah. Pontiff Sulyvahn. Sunlight metal, nice. Thanks, lads. And we got the gesture, which is awesome. Nice. That was very nice. Whew, he summons like a copy of himself. That's ridiculous. Sadness. Okay. Wow. Okay, we have bonfire. That's most important. We can pull this. It says sadness, but... what? Again? Does not work anymore? No, no, does not move. Can't do anything about it yet. Is there another one maybe on this side? Okay, I don't think we can move those doors. Yeah, or the other. But we could go here. But there is one more place in this area we need to go. We didn't go downstairs from that last bonfire, so let's see what we have here. Summon sign? Golden. Okay. Oh shit! Go, 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 go! Vision of moon. Holy shit! Okay. Wow, there is a lot of people that putting summon signs in here to help with the area, like that's pretty cool. Usually people just put the sign next to a boss fight. Which I should do as well. Okay, we need 30. We need 30 of those. So 5 more. I'm actually, guys, we're gonna take a break because it's a nice thingy. I'm actually going to help people here get some more medals. And let me switch to Sunbro. We're not getting summon. Get some souls and get some Sunbro medals. And we're gonna return to that previous bonfire where we could go downstairs. We'll see what's there. And that's gonna be it. But off camera, I'm just gonna put my summon sign here and see if I can help some people. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.